Electric eels are potentially very dangerous fish. They can produce a high-voltage electrical shock that can cause heart or respiratory failure. Its electric shock can reach 860 volts, enough to kill a person. These cases are very rare. In fact, most interactions with humans do not result in serious injuries. In conclusion, losing your life is very rare, but it could happen. Did you know this? Leave me a comment. Animal Data says goodbye.